I am ready to roll.
We're gonna have ourselves a real good time.
Ka-chow!
Welcome, folks, to a picture-perfect Porta Cosa, Italy, the ideal setting for today's main event.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Man, we are in for a real treat, a battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in-weapon fuel mayhem.
Hold the optimum line, and it's yours.
This one is underway.
Getting better. It's subtle, but I see it. Oh, you are really asking.
Oh yeah, step in that spot, baby. Watch out, it's a road hunt. Can't go wrong with the old oil slick.
Is that a shortcut?
Hey, look out! A rapid fire's been fired.
I've got something for you.
Now I've got you. That's some serious hang time.
That's an oil slick weapon right there.
Whoops! Oh yeah.
No more weapon. That's the nullifier for you.
There's still time for you to quit.
That's
how you hold a
turn.
Okay, okay. Cut. Oh, man, I got
gotta get rid of this thing.
How's the view from back there, guys?
Sweet!
I am right where I want to be. Last lap. Come on, Lightning. Now we're talking.
Oh, no!
Somebody take this. Impressed yet? You should be. Oh, yeah. Time. That's what I'm talking about. Now this is more like it.
Like I'm sliding on action.
Just what I needed. Great view. It's like I'll see myself twice.
Yeah. As the smoke clears, let's get our first look at today's winner.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is...
...lightning is about to strike.
Come on, let's get racing already.
Tonight, we're coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway. This is the site of what's shaping up to be the highlight of this year's racing season. Now, if you ask me, Jackson Storm's gotta be the favorite in this one. I just don't see anybody keeping up with him. He's gotta be the guy to beat.
Good luck out there. You're gonna need it.
Back off from here, Ed. I am so stoked about this.
I bet this looks so cool.
You're still trying to win this?
Big deal.
That's going in my motivation diary.
Looks like this race is done. Who can really keep up with them? I mean, come on.
Try to catch me now! Yes! Perfect landing!
Try to keep up.
This is amazing!
You can still quit, you know.
Kinda awesome. Oh, you're gonna be a challenge. Woo! Yeah! Just give me wings!
Woo! Back on the ground, safe and sound.
Don't worry, you'll get an autograph when this is over.
Just hug the track.
How about we pick up the pace? Welcome to the big leagues, buddy.
Not bad, not bad.
Just like in training. Consider this race over. We'll see who speeds by who next. Who can really keep up with him? I mean, come on.
Looked great on the lane.
Nice chat, but I got a race to win. Are the cameras on me? Make sure they're on me.
Yes! Perfect landing!
Yes. I make this look good. Don't take it personally. I beat it.
Oh, nice land.
Stop, please. I'm embarrassed for you. Familiar sight, I know. Impressed yet? Hey, back there.
Boom! Yeah!
Good on the turn.
Time to wrap this up.
You've been watching me, huh? Learning what it takes?
Woo! Yeah!
Watch and learn. I've mastered every sim on the simulator. Can't beat me.
Ha! Try to catch me now!
Woohoo! Man, really acing these air tricks.
This sport isn't for you.
I got some moves.
Is anyone really surprised?
This is amazing!
Now that's a perfect landing.
Man, this is gonna be easier than I thought. Time to see a real winner race.
Trust me, I won't be out of first place for long.
Watch that drift through the turn.
It's all that counts.
It's just a little friendly competition.
Just hug the track.
Let's see who's currently losing.
This is hardly a setback.
Review the footage. There's no way you won.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight's top story is all about Jackson Storm.
Whew, that race.
Well, it would seem that Lightning McQueen isn't quite done with racing yet. Although I could have won that with a way faster time.
That race was fixed for ratings. You know I can beat you anytime, Lightning. I can beat anyone anywhere. Just bring it.
Anyone?
Anywhere? Where you going, sweetie? We ain't done yet. Let me add that new paint.
Man, this is good TV.
Special guest Smokey. Care to tell us what you think?
Sure, Chick. Today we saw an exciting race.